Hello traders, so this is how you open an account in iOS. So here you will see you have to search MT4 on your iOS phone. So you just type MetaTrader 4 MT4 and it will, you know, it's the same logo. You will see this logo. You have to, you know, download it. You have to open a new account. You will be asked two questions: whether to open a demo account or whether you want to log into existing account. So here you will select open a demo account, because after, you know, selecting the demo account, see, we have select demo account. You have to select the broker, the broker you like. We have selected a Tickmill. So enter your name, phone number, email address. You have to select the account type, leverage, deposits, because once you open a demo account, you can convert it to a real account by providing your residential proof, your identity proof, and, you know, some other details that broker may ask. And after that, once you enter in, remember one thing: when you enter all these details, it should be very correct, because at the time to change these credentials, you may need all these details once again. So keep this in mind to enter the correct details. So you enter all these details and select the deposit, how much deposit you want, to how much leverage, the account type. We have taken this information randomly, but you have to enter it very carefully. Enter all the details correct, otherwise you may face problems later on while converting this demo account into real account. And once you enter these details, you have to press done, or you can do the register, and you are good to go. So basically, this is how you open an account. You know, this is just, we are showing one more options, like, you know, if you want to go with RC markets, so you can select IC market, or you can type exam, or, you know, mixed markets, or there are lots of options available. There are a lot of brokers available, Forex market. So you just enter all the details. This is just, for example, your name, Mix Mini. This is the login ID, the password, the investor passwords, and voila, your account is open. It's done. So this is how you open an account with iOS.